design language basically refers to the 911. GT cars are always the cars a designer likes to design. You have all the freedom you need, but at the end of the day, it has to be a 911. So far, the reaction from the public is very positive. People like the car, the whole setup of a GT3. They can hear already the sound of the engine. This combination of functionality and design on a GT car is even more important. You could say it is restricting the creativity.